Greetings, Canonites, and welcome back! Over the last couple of months, several of you have been sending me a link to a particular video by HaloFollower, asking for my thoughts on the subject of said video. In short, the video presents the idea that the Master Chief is carrying the IsoDidact Geas, and that it will play a role in Halo 5 Guardians and beyond. While the idea has been a popular point of discussion among the hardcore lore fans, it only recently gained traction with the community at large. So, with so many of you asking, let's take a look at the evidence for, and against, the notion that the Chief carries within him the Geas of the IsoDidact. This whole idea stems from, primarily, one exchange from Halo CE.
But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go. Right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Last time you asked me. Then, 10 years after the release of Halo CE, we got the Forerunner Saga, in which we are introduced to the concept of Geas. In the final book of this saga, Halo Silentium, the IsoDidact asked Chakas, who would later become 343 Guilty Spark, if he would fire the Halo Array given the choice. But of course, this is only one piece of evidence. When we examine the character of the IsoDidact, we find a number of similarities between him and the Chief. Both were taken from their previous lives at a young age, unknowingly conscripted to play a huge part in an upcoming battle. The IsoDidact, originally named Born Stellar, was manipulated into waking up an ancient Forerunner, the original Ur-Didact, and through the actions of the Librarian forged into the IsoDidact, all to ensure a strong military leader in the fight against the Flood. This is a perfect analog for Halsey kidnapping John, granted with several other children, and training him to be a weapon against the human insurrection. And then came Halo 4, which gave us our first hints at the Chief's larger role in the Reclaimer Saga.
When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality.
When you take all of this together, it certainly hints at the possibility that the Chief is indeed carrying the Geas of the IsoDidact. But is there any evidence against this, or any other explanations? The answers are yes and yes. To start, we have to ask, when would the Librarian have had the time to create a Geas of the IsoDidact? She and him didn't spend a whole lot of time together, the Librarian busy with the final stages of the conservation measure, and the IsoDidact busy directing Forerunner forces against the continued advance of the Flood. And the very possibility of a Geas of the IsoDidact being imprinted on a human, let alone being created in the first place, isn't even hinted at in the books. Going back to the exchange between Spark and the Chief in Halo CE, this does seem to be strong evidence for the theory. But I would point to a simpler explanation. Spark was going rampant at this point, as is clear in the CEA terminals and even Halo CE itself. He was malfunctioning, which could have led to any number of issues, including confusing the Chief with someone else, someone very close to Chakas, such as the IsoDidact. So, given this, I personally can't believe that the Chief carries the IsoDidact's Geas. If anything, I'm more inclined to believe that the IsoDidact is still alive and may make a direct appearance in future games. Forerunner armor can grant them almost eternal life, and there are ways to survive for millennia as we see in Halo 4. But I digress. The Master Chief is indeed meant for a greater destiny than we have imagined, as the Librarian said.
You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
So, given what I've presented here, what are your thoughts? Is the Chief carrying the Geas of the IsoDidact, or is the evidence nothing more than a coincidence? As always, I'd love to hear your thoughts. For now, this has been Halo Canon, and I'll see you next time. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. It means more than I can express in a few minutes of audio. If you did like it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share it around on whatever social media you see fit, and all that jazz. Thank you so much. Your support is everything. I would not